how Isaiah prophesied about Jesus hundreds of years before Jesus showed up. But Isaiah 53:3 says he was despised and rejected of men, a man of sorrows and acquainted with grief. And we hid as it were our faces from him. He was despised and we esteemed him not. Surely he hath borne our griefs and carried our sorrows. Yet we did esteem him smitten of God and afflicted. But he was wounded for our transgressions, he was bruised for our iniquities, and the chastisement of our peace was upon him, and with his stripes we are healed.
Amen.
Before we get into this song, I just urge everybody to focus not up here on the platform, but just try to visualize in your mind what these words say.
Down the ground beneath quakes as it's made.